going viral after making a brief appearance at VP Harris's concession speech in Washington, D.C. yesterday. Right before Kamala Harris took the stage, the critter stole the spotlight by scurrying across the platform. And this moment is reminding people of Peanut the squirrel, who was taken in by a New York man as a pet before being seized by state government officials and euthanized. The internet weighing in on yesterday's squirrel appearance, one person joking that the D.C. squirrel was actually Peanut's cousin, while another say it may be the ghost or spirit of Peanut, and one user wrapping it all up in two simple words saying, quote, "That's nuts." And those are your headlines, guys. Did you see that squirrel?
Yeah, I know.
At the concession speech.
Well, you know what?
Gosh, what is happening?
But just the imagery, because when you see a squirrel gathering nuts, it means it's going to be a bad winter.
Oh, okay. Right. Is that so? I didn't know that.
They're hybrid.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
No, I heard fat squirrels mean long winter. You know, they eat a lot because they know they got a certain thing.
I'm just saying, it's winter like, started the Kamala Harris campaign yesterday.
Do you think can the fruit flies hibernate, please? Don't ever carve a pumpkin in an apartment. Fruit flies for a week.
Right.
Finally, they're going away.
Do they pump up like sea monkeys?
Driving me insane. We have to cover. I have to put my daughter's milk in a glass like this. It's driving me insane.
I'm a solution.
I've had.